Rehab Studio was established in 2006, bringing together disciplines of creative design and technical excellence. Now we specialise in making the internet better. As co-founder, Rehab Studio began as a two-man operation here in Belfast. Hard work, long hours, creative, technical and strategic thinking has allowed Rehab Studio to expand to the 70-strong team we now have, spread over three locations with offices in Belfast, London and New York. Working with Rehab Studio, you get to work with the best team in show business, the best talent and the greatest clients. Working with companies like Google and Red Bull, it's always the next best thing at Rehab Studio. Graduates or placement students will undergo a short onboarding process before being involved in live projects. Typically within 3 months, a new start will have worked on a live production.
I got to where I am today by a fairly long-winded route. I've been programming since I was 8 years old on Commodore 64. I studied IT at GCSE and A level, but went to do media studies at uni. I wanted to be a journalist, but when I graduated, I sort of went into freelance web dev instead. I was working as an e-commerce developer in 2007 for a small business and was hired by Rehab Studio as a PHP developer in 2010. My typical day at Rehab Studio starts at 9 a.m. I run scrums for every project that I'm overseeing, normally one or two. A scrum is a stand-up meeting where everyone on the project in Belfast and London is in a room together on Skype or over Hangouts discussing what needs to be done for the day and what was done yesterday. For someone wanting to get into a senior dev position, the top three tips I would give them would be, firstly, to always be learning. The second tip I would give would be to have good communication skills, written and verbal. The last tip would be to take some pride in your work. If you're proud of your work and your skills, you're more likely to want to take them to the next level and become, you know, go into a more senior position.
My educational background is I studied maths, art and IT for A level, and then I decided to do a foundation degree in interactive multimedia design at the SRC in Newry. I finished this at University of Ulster, Jordanstown, graduating in 2011 with first class honours. One of my favourite projects at Rehab Studio was a MyASICS Made of Sport Facebook app. It was a fitness and training timeline where users could track their progress, stay motivated and get support from friends along the way. I learned so much in this project and it made me so much more confident as a developer. Rehab Studio is a very social place to work. It's a very collaborative environment, so you're working in teams of 6 to 8 people. We also organise quite a few nights out and activities throughout the year.
I didn't have much design experience before I started at Rehab, so I applied for work experience. They had me in for an interview where I was given a 2-week placement. This was extended to 3 months and then 6 months, and then subsequently I was offered a full-time position. What I like most about my job is the fact that the briefs are always challenging and varied. We get to work with some of the best producers, developers and designers in the business, so it makes coming to work never ordinary. My favourite project to date was probably our Britain Today project. We provided a platform where users could submit a snapshot of their life, which was then compiled into a feature film released on the BBC.
What I like most about working with Rehab Studio is the sheer variety of work that comes through. I mean, one day you could be working on a brand, the next day you could be working on a site, and the following day you could be on a completely new digital experience. It's also amazing to see your artwork come to life on screen, especially if that involves the animation of a piece you've designed or illustrated.
What I love about my job is that I don't really see it as a job, but more of a lifestyle. I get to work with lots of really talented people, and they get to work on lots of exciting projects with emerging technologies and new tools. My favourite project so far has been the Vaccines Wetsuit video. We got festival goers to tag their pictures on Instagram, and we created a system that scraped all these pictures for the directors to make the video. It was the world's first Instagram crowdsourced video, so it kind of shows the diverse range of projects we do in Rehab Studio.
The opportunities in Rehab Studio are immense. You can progress within the company from a junior developer to a lead position very quickly. Our campaigns are a collaborative effort involving creative, technical and production staff at all levels. We select talent based on their portfolio. This can be commercial work, freelance or home pet projects. Being able to demonstrate your current ability and your future ambition is key.